Check. Show. So much excitement. Toni Boudreaux is here to tell us what we can see this year. Now, is this just for, you know, car lovers, or is this kind of a family event?
It's both. It's both. That's what we try to build every year. It's our 16th annual again. We are back at Nocatee in between Splash and Spray Park at the event field where they're building Rockaloosa stage, yeah. Which is awesome. Food trucks, adult refreshments, 30 vendors. Hurley Haywood's going to be out this year doing signing autographs and just kind of taking pictures and being with all of his wonderful fans. Porsche is going to be on site this year with a wonderful test drive.
And actually, while you're talking, we're looking at video from last year, yeah. And of course, the event was a huge success.
Yep.
So, and rumor has it that at least some of the cars that are behind us here out in our parking lot, absolutely. You get to test drive some of them? Is that right?
Absolutely. Fields is our title sponsor again this year. We're so appreciative of all the support they give us. And two of these beautiful babies will be available for a Porsche test drive, which everybody always gets excited about.
All right, and seeing some of the video then from last year, I mean, you have cars that span a large, you know, decades.
Oh, absolutely.
Actually, right?
Absolutely.
I mean, so if you love those kind of old-fashioned cars, there's something there, and there's also something, you know, for the newer models.
Absolutely. There's some for the old-timers and some for the new-timers. We're celebrating some interesting anniversaries this year of the Porsche 365, the Austin Healey, the Subaru, and also the RX-7. So there is a little bit of something for everybody.
And is it rain or shine?
It is rain or shine, but it's going to be beautiful.
Of course it is, because we're going to will it to be beautiful.
Absolutely.
Now, tickets to get in. What about information then for folks who are coming out?
PonteVedraAutoShow.com. It's free for everybody. 9 to 3. So the after church crowd can come on out if you want to go and get a head start. It's a beautiful day of beautiful cars, food trucks, lots of fun stuff for the family. There's something for everybody.
All right, so do you have a personal favorite? I mean, I think that we tend to make assumptions here, and part of this is because Richard Nunn, our meteorologist, is rubbing off on me. He loves these kinds of cars, so I'm constantly hearing about it.
Yeah.
Do you find that you get a mixed crowd between men and women?
We do.
Yeah.
We really do. There's we have a lady who entered a boat this year.
Oh, really?
I'm a little bit interested in that, the 9/11.
Mm-hmm.
Like I said, it's such a fun day to come out and just kind of see such a broad sweep of vehicles.
And there's a competition then, because you said that she entered a boat?
It is judged. There are lots of wonderful judges. We have about 20 judges, a few from the concourse, and they have a really fun time with it.
It sounds like it's great. And again, we are going to will the weather to behave.
Yes, we
are. Toni, thank you for being here. Absolutely. Always good to see you.
You too.
Looking forward to the event. Again, that's on September 9th. It is free. And you go to PonteVedraAutoShow.com.
Yes.
Is that right? To find out more information. Also, 9 to 3 on September 9th.
Absolutely.
Nikki?